probably won't make it there. One of the opps, they say they want smoke with me. You don't wanna take it there. And these niggas be hating, this shit here is like a disease. I'm glad that I came prepared. I'm the worst case in
I'm dripping Fiji, smoking exotic. Jumped on my skin like I'm out of my body. Breaking the sweat, niggas pop like a molly. Speed through the lane, hoping they not behind me. Niggas want smoke, you don't gotta come find me.
Yo, what's good? It's your boy Joe Mafia. I need you to like, comment, subscribe, turn on the post notification bell if you haven't already, and things of that nature. Today, I am in Vegas, man. First time in Vegas and things of that nature. So today gonna be my first day, and I'm gonna just take y'all with me. I already know, experienced a couple things. You know what I'm saying? I ain't had a camera with me. My phone died, but I'm gonna make sure y'all see what I see. You feel me? Smash that like button right now.
Y'all, they straight got male strippers taking pictures with them, man. That shit crazy.
So I went to the mall, I have a couple clips, but I'm not posting them because that mall got me messed up for one. Why the hell is Panda Dunks $400? No, 400 ain't even crazy. $475? And that's not much, I'm not gonna say it's not much, but for one pair, and it's a dunk. It's a dunk. Just because of the colorway is that much? Bro, you know how much normal dunks are? And you're trying to charge me $400? For some black and white shoes? Like, when you simplify it to that, are you really trying to charge me for some black and white shoes? No, it's cool though, because when I cop them, I cop them. You know what I'm saying? And not too much, but P-Gang, damn, he messed up. Everything in there is overpriced. Everything in Vegas is overpriced, but it's still fun as fuck to be here. So, you know what I'm saying? Just enjoy the rest of the video.
Drop the roof and let the smoke clear. I got diamonds, two with pussy slides in both ears. Dice rolling on the Las Vegas strip tonight.
So, as y'all just seen, I was just on the strip and saw a lot of crazy things. That's just the half of it, you know what I'm saying? It's so much more that happens, especially at night. And that's when I'm gonna go back out there and y'all finna see the next couple clips, because it got wild. You know what I'm saying? I don't have a cameraman, so I can't really do too much and interact. But trust me, I'm gonna be back. So this is why this is day one, episode one, because I'm coming back. Believe that. Y'all heard it? Living in a hotel world. Man, look at that. It's beautiful. I mean, it's gorgeous. You know what I'm saying? It is gorgeous. Yeah. You know what I'm saying? What happens in Vegas stays in Vegas. It's bumping down there, you feel me? That's the strip or whatever. Yeah, it's lit right now. They got like three concerts going on right now as we speak. Like, each part is just a bam, 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 bam. You know what I'm saying? It's just bam, bam, bam.
Drop the roof and let the smoke clear. I got diamonds, two and pussy slides in both ears. Dice rolling on the Las Vegas strip tonight.
Please!
both kids. Dice rolling on the Las Vegas strip tonight. Slip that on and we might miss the fight. Fuck a lot, I keep the water in my shorty bag. You know she wasn't mine, but she tattooed that ass. I'm a lover boy, she got a choice. Keep it coming, we're right up. Just that roll myself a day and count my figure shit. Just that stepping out, I feel like
working on a weekend like usual. Way off in the deep end like usual. Niggas swear they passed us, they doing too much. Haven't done my taxes, I'm too turned up. Virgil got a paddock on my wrist going nuts. Niggas caught me slipping once, okay, so what?